Let us calculate rectification efficiency. For half wave rectifier, it is denoted by eta, and rectification efficiency is given by DC power delivered to the load. This is denoted by PDC by AC power, total AC power from the input. So let us take this as some equation number. We call it as equation number 6. Now the power, we know that P is written as I square R. So DC power delivered to the load is written as I square. Here we are considering the DC power, so therefore we write DC current as IDC square into the output DC is across load resistor, so therefore IDC square into RL. So take this as equation 7. Then the AC power from the input, because the AC power is nothing but the total power, so we write this as IRMS square into the total resistance RL, plus we also have diode in the circuit, so therefore we have to consider the resistance of the diode as well as load resistor when we talk about the total power from the input. So here instead of RL we write RL plus RD, where RD is the resistance of the diode. So let us take this as equation 8. Substitute 7 and 8 in 6. So we get eta is equal to PDC, that is IDC square into RL by IRMS square into RL plus RD. We substitute IDC value and IRMS value. What is IDC? IDC is IM by pi. So we get IM square by pi square into this RL as it is, divided by IRMS value is IM by 2. So we get IM square by 4 into this RL plus RD. So these two are in the numerator, they will get cancelled. So if I simplify this, this 4 will go to the numerator. So we get 4 by pi square into this is RL by RL plus RD. I simplify this as 4 by pi square into RL by, if I take RL common, I will get 1 plus RD by RL. I can cancel this RL, get 4 by pi square into 1 by 1 plus RD by RL. Now rectification efficiency is always calculated in percentage, so we write into 100%. Now we get 40.6%. If I calculate 4 by pi square into 100, we get 40.6% divided by this 1 plus RD by RL as it is. Now if I consider that the resistance of the diode is very small or much less than RL, so this is a smaller quantity compared to RL. Now RD is in numerator, RL is in denominator. So therefore we get a very small value when we get RD, we divide RD by RL. So I can neglect this in comparison to 1. So therefore I get eta is equal to 40.6 divided by 1. So 40.6% is the rectification efficiency of the half wave rectifier. That is 40% of input AC is converted into output DC.